I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you, baby. I'm gonna take care of this.
Mr. Descent, good to see you.
What's good?
No shit?
Cousin Floyd says strip clubs objectify women, but you ain't objects. You're people.
Another time!
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back.
You too.
That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, excuse me!
Enough! Enough! Thank you! Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there, but then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front. Make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board.
To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and then modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. And it's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. Oh, that's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's gonna take a big crew. Two gunmen, two drivers, and a hacker. First gunman comes into the bank with you. It helps you move...
There wasn't much money in that bureau thing, you know? We gotta give them a shot. Jobs for the bureau team.
And driver number one takes the wheel in the fourth getaway car is gonna be... Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Now, the hacker, they're going to break into the traffic system, buy you some time coming out of the bank, if you need it, but we might be cool. We've been waiting our whole lives for this one. Are you sure you got this right? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars. I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go.
Excuse me!
You for a second, Mr. Phillips?
Time to kick some culo!
Just need to find a man that will shut the fuck up.
Yo, you a clown, bro!
I'll beat the snot out of you!
I know MMA! Mexican martial arts!
Payaso!
You're a clown!
Pinche idiota!
Anton Bartolaire, yeah. You're trespassing! Get on the floor!
Charlie 4 is airborne and headed to the scene.
Attention any citizens. Officers report a 503 LSPD vehicle stolen from the air station.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hours. Let's see that new one, the one that just came out. It's about the finance guys. What's it called? Meltdown. Anton Baudelaire, yeah. A lot of buzz. They're talking statues. It's an art house turkey? You're kidding me. The trailer was hot. I was gonna say it'd open around 20 mil. Climbing when it...
Lester, I got the spike strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take this score.
Man, snacking and I ain't even high.
beat of Los Santos. We're doing it right here until they turn the lights complete.
That's dumb luck right there.
Hey, man.
How you doing? What are you talking about? Hey, what's that?
There, looks like the day you bought it.
Traffic he'll be worrying about will be on the way to the medical center.
First of the UD gauntlet is modded and the lockup.
Thanks for letting me know.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured.
There you go, all fixed.
Second gauntlet's in the lockup, modified and ready.
All right, one less thing to worry about.
There, looks like the day you bought it.
Take it easy.
Third gauntlet's there. It had work done and everything.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
See you.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state of the art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8.
All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history.
Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Okay, now keep driving.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no.
Get a fucking move on. Come on, move.
Hurry up.
Just hold on.
Move, let's
hey,
go.
Please,
you get these ready.
Please.
Let's go, let's go.
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence.
No, no,
who you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, 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 go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Let's go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks